Abigail Jesch, she was the dean of this college, that is, until Friday, and now she's calling for the president's resignation. In an interview today, Professor Suzette Grillot tells me that that was a necessary moment.
What does that add to our conversation, our stability of our conversation?
Right. Is it productive in terms of civil conversation? I mean, there are just times when you know, you gotta let out these emotions. This is a reflection of a long experience of difficulty and struggle here.
Grillot says some of that struggle, among other things, includes that OU President James Gallagher wanted to make cuts to the College of International Studies and Study Abroad programs.
It's not something that you can replace. You don't just replace and say, well, we're not going to study abroad now.
She says she thinks her removal as dean on Friday was because she's been critical of the president. She sees all these things as symptoms of larger structural problems.
Enough is enough. I've been here for 20 years. I've seen it long enough.
And as a tenured professor, she says she'll stay on and isn't going anywhere. At the University of Oklahoma, Dylan Richards, KOCO 5 News.